In this example, the figure shows a small object M of length 1 mm, which lies along the diametrical line of a glass sphere of radius 10 cm. The radius of the sphere is 10 cm and its refractive index is 3/2, which is viewed by an observer as shown. Now we are required to find the size of object as seen by the observer. So here in this situation, first we need to locate the image of this object, for which in refraction formula we use here with respect to this surface of the glass sphere, here we can use the distance of object from the surface is plus 15 cm. Radius of curvature for the surface can be taken as plus 10 cm. Here mu 1 we can use as 3/2, as light is going from glass sphere to air, and mu 2 we can take as 1. And from this relation, if we use the refraction formula, mu 2 by v minus mu 1 by u is mu 2 minus mu 1 by r. Then on substituting the values, we'll be getting mu 2 by v is 1 by v minus mu 1 is 3/2 upon 15 is equal to mu 2 minus mu 1. Here we can consider 1 minus 3/2 upon the radius is 10 cm. On simplifying, here we can see we are getting 1 by v is equals to, this will be 1 by 10 minus 1 by 20. This term will be 1 by 20. On simplifying, we are getting the result to be 1 by 20. This implies v will be plus 20 cm. That means the observer will see the object at a distance 20 cm from the pole of the surface, that is on the other surface of the glass sphere. So as v is 20 cm, here we can calculate now the longitudinal magnification, which is given as m is equals to mu 1 v square by mu 2 u square. On substituting the values, this will be 3/2 multiplied by v square is 20 square divided by mu 2, this 1 multiplied by the object distance is 15 square. On simplifying, we are getting it to be 1.5 into 400 by 225. On further simplifying, we'll get it to be 8/3. So this is the longitudinal magnification. Here we can write image size, as we are finding out the image size along the length of optic axis. This can be written as longitudinal magnification multiplied by object size, which is given here to be 1 mm. So it will be 8/3 multiplied by 1. So this will be 8/3 mm. That will be the answer to this problem.